Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on the Internet Explorer. Yes, tell me what to do.
Type over there, www dot.
Okay, www dot, yes.
A for apple.
A for apple, yes.
N for November.
Okay, got it.
Y for Yankee.
Okay.
B for doctor.
Doctor, okay.
E for echo.
Got it.
S for sugar.
Sugar, okay, got it.
K for kilo.
Pardon me?
K for kilo.
Kilo, oh, okay, kilo. Yes, got it.
Dot com.
Dot Tom?
Yes.
Tom, like Thomas?
Yeah, dot com.
Sorry, I didn't get it. Thomas, Orange, Mary?
No, no, Charlie after Michael.
Oh, dot com. Okay, got it. Yes.
Now press enter from the keyboard.
I entered, yes.
What you can see on the screen?
There's some kind of website.
What is that?
It says anydesk.com. Let me see, what is it?
Can you see the option for download?
Download?
Yeah.
But my husband told me don't download anything.
Where is the husband at the moment?
Husband is at work.
And who uses the computer more? Like, who is the main user? You or your husband?
I am the main user. I'm most of the time at home.
Your husband doesn't use the computer?
He uses it, of course. We have one computer at home.
Like, if you will not going to rectify the problem, I'm just connecting the computer with the service stage so that the technicians can help you out to fix up the problem, okay?
Sorry, I didn't get it. So, do I need to download or not?
Yes, you need to download.
Okay, so when I click download, what's going to happen? It's going to fix my computer then?
Yes, yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are awesome. You're like God for me. Let me click the button. Oh, I clicked the button. Is it good now? Hello? Hello? I think he realized that I wasn't...